watch the wastes. Keep track.
Yay!
Die.
Hooray!
Die!
I got to admit, I didn't think you were one of the good ones, but what the hell? Thanks! Things might not be so bad after all. Eh, who am I kidding? There's still plenty of things out there that want to kill us. At least I didn't die today. I got you to thank for that, so thanks.
We did it! You did it! You helped us defeat the mutants! Oh, we'll all feel safer now. Thank you so much. Thanks again for saving my life at the police station.
What are you supposed to actually do if you...
I think I'm going to build a little shrine to you. All I need is some incense sticks and candles. Don't be a stranger.
All right! Yeah! We sure showed those mutants, didn't we?
I showed you my new gun already, didn't I?
We got those mutants good, didn't we? Go kick some ass.
Oh, I'm starting to feel safe for the first time in a long time. Thanks to you. There aren't many of us left to run stores or anything like that. You could stop by Red's clinic if you need stitching up. Thanks again for everything.
I got a lot to thank you for. I don't know how to do it. Here, take this. It's always given me good luck. Well, you've seen the clinic. Red's the smart one in Big Town. I'd ask her. I like you.
Not ready to take on those ghouls.
Cause one dog ain't enough, and two is too low.
I hope things are going well with you today, sir.
How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? Seems like a bit of news. Just listen to this. According to reports from the episode, Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death or even ghoulification. Keep your eyes on those Geiger counters, kids. Tick, tick, tickety means run your ass out of there, and then pop some rat away for good measure. If you do need to head into the
I hope things are going well for today,
nice
sir.
Boost of Rad-X first. Remember, only you can prevent human flesh fires. And now, some music.
The roads are the dustiest, the winds are the dustiest, the gates.
You watch yourself. You cause any more trouble, Hank.
Well, what's the status on Moy Phillips and his gang?
What's the big idea?
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
I hate it here.
I just did.
You enjoy being a...
Why don't you look where you're going?
don't feel so good.
You enjoy being a...
Thanks for not attacking us. Most people don't tolerate ghouls. We were on our way to Wonderworld, but we couldn't make it past the super mutants. So now we're just going to find our own place in the wasteland. It's a city of ghouls. It's the only place in the wasteland that belongs to our kind. It's hidden inside the Museum of History. Then leave. We'll do just fine without you. Thanks for not attacking us. Thanks for not attacking us. Thanks for not attacking us.
I serve you, Master?
Time for you to bleed.
Help me with this one.
Oh!
Tally the last sleep. Keep it up. The slaves keep rolling.
No reason to stick around here, is there?
You enjoy being a... The slaves keep rolling. The slaves keep rolling.
I serve you, Master?
Take on those ghouls after all? Huh? Thank you.
you up. Yeah. Terrible!
Who are you again?
You enjoy being a...
Feels so good.
Tally the last slave. Keep it up. Thank you.
I can smell the stink of ghoul on me.
Wake up, Wasteland! It's
how
me.
May I serve you, Master?
Bring me all the music and news your little hearts can handle. Yes, I'm the news. Good golly, golly. This is the worst thing to happen to our neighborhoods in the HOA. Such as the mandatory scavenge rags. From Rivet City to downtown D.C., the Enclave is on the scene and setting up shop. Come out of my mouth for the past 5 years. Please, hear me now and believe. The Enclave, and that includes their homecoming king, President John Henry Eaton, and his gorilla, Colonel Augustus Autumn, are not here to help you. Wake up, children. The Enclave have a giant truck full of Brahmin.
Not ready to
and
take
they've been
on those ghouls
feeding
after
you
all?
The bullshit. Huh? These guys are schemers, crooks, and killers. And the sooner you all realize that and stand up to their oppression, the better. That, my friends, is fighting the good fight. Until next time, this is Three Dog. And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
This is gonna...
I mean forever, if I have to hold.